13-year-old boy was critically injured after falling from first floor balcony. The CCTV footage, which has gone viral on social media platforms, shows a boy losing his control while hurling water balloons from his balcony. The boy, identified as Atharv Jindal, fell on the road, hitting his head against the pavement. The boy has sustained injuries in neck, spinal cord and head. News Street Desk.